the same feeling I get when I turn the TV and see some so-called reality star shrink and drive the ratings egged on by no doubt white producers or the sassy black secretary with no backstory or character development aside from her skin color.
Such a tip-a-tap.
Are you honestly saying that art can't be reactionary?
You're reacting so it's all 100 years old.
Oh, yes, because fear of black men involved in U.S. government is a completely antiquated concept.
No, something relevant to say.
Frankly, I just think sometimes you should hold a mirror up to your audience rather than dropping an ideological panel on my head.
Frankly, I just think that works that deal with the African diaspora through a postmodern lens are outright rejected unless handled by a white artist.
African diaspora?